AM bis PM
Art Talk.
Hello, my name is Walter Aiguokhian, the CEO of African Fashion Today. African Fashion Today is a new brand in fashion which coexists African and European elements in clothing in a modern fashion style. The brand is about the transformation of African in fashion. Like the modern Africans, we have been colonized and we used to have the way of dressing back home in Africa at the time. But today, we the modern Africans, we need a new way to present ourselves in fashion, which can still be African, but in a modern way. That's what African Fashion Today is all about. I started this project some years ago. It's about 10, 11 years ago, I started doing fashion shows here in Bern, Switzerland. But like 2011, so I was able to get the resources to put it together and start production here in Bern, in Switzerland. So till now, we have been able to reach a lot of people, a lot of crowd about African fashion. I've been to different places for presentations, interviews, like African Fashion Week London, African Fashion Reception Paris, African Fashion Week Nigeria, and so many places and more places I would like to present my concept in fashion. My inspiration about African fashion came to me some years ago. It was about identifying myself, about whom I am. I'm an African, and today I'm here in Europe, a dual nationality. But whom I am as an African still need to be visible. I would like to present something about my life, whom I am, in fashion, to combine African and European textiles together to make up a new fashion. So I got that concept and I found it very good. Then I started working towards it, trying to get the necessary resources to make it a concrete business. And today, as you can see, everything's moving on. We also have a branch already back home in Nigeria where production is also taking place. So we produce mainly there and distribute to different shops around Nigeria. And with time, we're looking forward to being able to have office all over Africa. This is our basic concept. And we are still looking for partners, investors that could be with us to make it a worldwide range of business. Yeah, so I bring the concept, sketch it out, then the tailor do the production. Yeah, so we basically work in team. So I cannot sew myself, but I can bring out the sketch and the pattern, then the tailor do the production. This is how we work. My main goal for now is to be able to reach so many countries in Africa as much as possible. Africa is more of my target. The new generations in Africa need to get used to the modern pattern of African fashion. Because like today in Africa, normally, even despite the hot weather we have over there, our people still wear pullovers, wear jeans, and wear different things like that. It's just because they don't really find a modernized fashion style that suits the weather they're having over there. So I would like to penetrate into this area all over Africa. So we started a branch already in Benin City, Nigeria at the moment. So let's say 5 years from now, we should be able to reach at least 10 different countries in Africa. We have a concert already to be held in Angola. That's our main target at the moment. From there, maybe we'll go to Ghana, Cameroon, and all other countries. So in 5 years from now, we should be able to reach minimum 10 different countries in Africa. Our next event, which is coming up a few days from now. So we have a lot of collections. We're gonna sell them in a very low rate. The show is here in Bern, in Switzerland. This is the city where the business started. So most of my fans are all here in Bern. I'm looking forward to see all of you there. We'll have different attractions for you. We have a kids fashion show, plus size fashion show, wedding collections, dinner collections, casuals. So we have different collections to showcase that very day. And we're looking forward to see you guys there. Thank you.